I am back in the UK and I have a cold. I've lost my voice. I sound a little bit like Tom Waits. So it is the 21st century. Why can I not just take a pill and cure this thing? Well, first of all, the pills that we do have are antibiotics, and they don't work against colds. You'll have seen this poster in your doctor's office. You need a vaccination. And, well, it's difficult to find a vaccination for the common cold for the same reason that once you have had one cold, your body is not automatically immune against all others. There are hundreds of the buggers, and they keep mutating. It's the same reason why you have to have a flu shot every year. Actually, that's worse than that. The World Health Organization has to predict months in advance which flu strains will be popular this winter and then ramp up vaccine production accordingly. And they've got natural selection against them too. If they release that vaccine too early, then the viruses that are able to rapidly mutate against it will be successful and will spread instead. The common cold works in a similar way. There are hundreds of strains constantly mutating, and because it doesn't generally kill people, just cause some discomfort, there isn't the millions and millions and millions in research funds going towards getting rid of it. So instead, we take painkillers and anti-inflammatories and decongestants, and we accept that we can win this battle on our own, even though we cannot win the war, because the enemy will go away, mutate, and just come back a few months later. And that is something you may not have known, and now I am going to stop talking.